it was a trap. The Republic were waiting for us at the shield generators. We're under heavy fire. I don't know how long we can...
Did you hear that? Somebody's played us for fools. The Republic artillery base is protected by a huge ray shield. We can't destroy the anti-air guns until that ray shield is down. Looks like you have a new mission. Destroy the shield generators, and then attack the Republic artillery base and take out the guns.
Shield generators, then guns. Got it.
Good. We can't do anything with that ray shield up. Contact me at the Republic base once both the shield generators and the guns are destroyed. My men will move in and clean up.
Think of it soon.
Ah!
guns are destroyed.
We're slicing the Republic's computers now. Let's see what they're doing out there in the cold. Ah, Master Caden's killer.
He was a good man, and will be sorely missed. But killing one great man is never enough. The Republic has always thrived on the effort of its united citizens.
Lieutenant, input the coordinates of the Imperial base into the ELX-25 and fire when ready. Give my regards to Moff Regis.
Blast! The ELX-25 was only supposed to be in planning stages. If it's operational, it could obliterate our base with a single shot.
Then we better work quickly. Get me the coordinates and I'll destroy it.
We're tracing the Admiral's signal now. We have to improvise. Based on estimates of the ELX-25's range and the origin of the Admiral's transmission, it should be at these coordinates. We have limited time, and you're closest. Destroy that weapon.
I won't let you down.
Destroy the ELX-25, or we'll have no choice but to retreat from Ilum.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
live.
How did the Republic learn of our plans?
All the more reason the Empire needs to reimagine itself for the changing times.
Once we build a stealth armada, we won't need change.
Still the philosophy. You hired me to fight a war.
Perhaps we should move on. Our conversation is not stimulating enough for the Hunter.
The Republic's base is built into a cliffside. The main fleet is going to batter the exposed side to oblivion. The objective is to claim the Republic crystal supplies, kill Admiral Shai, and open the docking bay door so Imperial forces can clean up. You'll be entering through this tunnel and hitting deep within the mountain, where the fleet can't reach.
And while you and the main fleet give the Republic a beating, I'll prep the crystal fleet for the transfer of the Republic's crystals.
A two-pronged attack. Are you on board?
I came to Ilum to win this war. I'm not gonna quit now.
If you're ready, Darth Malgus.
The Dark Council has placed me at your command.
Then let's start the attack. Good luck.
Never forget why we do this. Never forget that the Jedi burned Korriban 1,000 years ago. Now we fulfill our sacred promise of vengeance. We demolished the Jedi Temple on Coruscant, and we have conquered their temple on Ilum.
I'm just here to keep busy.
Show respect for the tradition you participate in. The Republic wishes to retake what was theirs, and our garrison inside their temple may not be enough to defend it. We must crush the Republic counterattack and seize their leader's battle plans. Whatever they seek to save from the temple, we will destroy.
We deliver a blow and learn the enemy's vulnerabilities in one stroke. I'll see to it.
You have my undying gratitude. With your help, we will keep the temple and burn away its impurities.
Chuck.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Yeah.
Roger, Six.
I hope you understand the futility of all of this. You claim the crystals for the Empire. They build their armada. We will find a way to detect it, to destroy it. And then, the Empire will build something bigger and better, on and on and on, until we destroy each other or the galaxy.
I think the Empire will win long before it comes to that.
The Republic will never stop opposing you.
Failing to understand that will be your downfall.
Suppose you think that if you just killed me, this will all be over. What did I tell you about destroying great men? The Empire will fail because it insists on being a set of individuals rather than a true citizenship. Because it insists on pushing everyone else to the margins. We pull the weak up and become stronger as a result.
All this talk isn't doing you any favors.
No? Well, I didn't expect so. Let's get this done with, then.
Hey,
I've secured what you wanted.
The Republic battle plans for the Jedi Temple. All the data, all the relics they wish to recover. We will purge it all. Our revenge upon the Jedi will proceed.
I don't care what you have to do, Major. Find Malgus and find that fleet.
How can you lose an entire fleet?
Darth Malgus betrayed us. He's taken the crystal fleet. The Emperor knows where.
Grand Moff, it's Malgus on the holonet.
This better be good.
Fellow Sith, citizens of the Empire. Too long, the strength of the Empire has been beholden to the infighting of the Dark Council and the disappearance of an apathetic Emperor. Sith, children of Sith and warriors everywhere, I declare a new Empire, open to all who long for conquest, freedom from inhibition, and the right to follow their passions.
What does he think he's doing?
The Dark Council is dissolved. Those who would join Darth Serevin in supporting me, cast aside your titles, and let me lead you to victory. Those who will not, prepare to face our stealth armada. The Emperor is gone. His station and power are mine. We will conquer the galaxy while the Emperor sleeps.
What happened to the Emperor?
The Jedi staged a massive assault and the Emperor went silent. That is all I know. If Malgus is able to construct the stealth armada, he'll be unstoppable. I know I've asked too much of you already, but this new Empire can't succeed. I need your help to stop Darth Malgus.
Taking out Darth never gets old.
Then you ought to enjoy yourself. I will convene an emergency war council. Take this time to prepare for battle, then meet me in my bunker. Darth Malgus will not survive this day.